another day, another Huawei smartphone appears. This time is the Huawei Nova 2i that appeared on the Malaysian Department of MA, the manufacturer's official online retail store. It comes with FullView display and four cameras and just barely resembles the already launched Huawei Nova 2 and Huawei Nova 2 Plus. The phone might look familiar from images. This is actually the international version of the Huawei Maimang 6 that got announced last week. Huawei Nova 2i has a Kirin 659 chipset with octa-core CPU. The RAM is 4 GB, while internal memory is 64 GB. The screen is with 18:9 ratio, but Huawei is silent about the resolution. The front panel sports minuscule bezels that are not left empty. Below is the Huawei logo, while on the top two cameras can be seen. They are in 13MP plus 2MP setup for additional effects of snapped selfies. On the back, there are also two cameras, but the sensors are 16MP plus 2MP for the very same reason. The back also has a fingerprint scanner below the vertical camera setup, while an LED flash is integrated into the antenna band. There is 3340mAh battery to power the setup. The Nova 2i runs MIUI 5.1 based on Android 7.0 Nougat.